Fortnite's biggest Star Wars update ever is finally here. There's map changes, lightsabers, and even a super rare Star Wars Easter egg that's, well,
wow, broken!
This is insane!
Bro!
Watch us explore everything new, but first, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and of course, use code X2Twins in the item shop.
Alrighty, here it is. The brand new Star Wars update has just dropped. We've got the brand new skins. I've got Han Solo, Jesse's got Luke Skywalker. I think we have a new POI on the map. We're gonna go check that out first. There's a new secret Star Wars item that's been added to the game.
Oh, dude, there's literally Tilted Towers is there.
What?
Tilted, it's right there. Okay, so this place has been chromed.
I also think that the E11 blasters have been added in the game.
Yes,
so we've kind of just got a huge Star Wars update with a bunch of new items. I don't know how this has happened without anyone knowing about it. Oh, what? We also have lightsabers.
Ooh, okay.
All right. I've completely forgotten how to use these. Can't you dash forward somehow? I swear you used to be able to dash forwards.
There's a guy in my building.
Hold on, I'm gonna try and lightsaber this kid.
Oh, I see one too. Oh, it's Luke's saber. This one's new.
Oh, he's got a shoddy. Let's soften it out. Okay, we also have a key. We should go. Is there a vault here? Yes, there's a double vault. We should open that so that we can try and get the new items.
Hold on, this guy on me.
I just heard an E11 blaster. Give me it.
Knocked. But dude, I'm Luke with Luke's lightsaber. This has worked out quite nicely. He's dropping.
Don't worry.
Dead.
That should be. Oh, hold
on. No, another.
Got him.
Another. Yeah. Oh, chickens are normal. Oh yeah, I guess Halloween stuff's gone. There's someone knocked under there.
I'm blasting him.
Dead.
All right, so we've got E11 blasters. We've got wait, pulse rifle?
Oh.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, this is getting spicy.
Dude, usually we have leaks of everything.
Wait, what?
Like, we know what's going to be added. We didn't know lightsabers were coming. We didn't know that these pulse rifles were coming.
Yeah, I got a shield keg. Oh, hold on. Pulse rifle for me too.
All right, there we go. There's a second key. Oh, hold on. Someone's here. Wait, I just realized it's a Stark rifle. These things are disgusting. We have to upgrade this to gold by the end of the game. What are you doing, you cheeky little thing? And they're everywhere, look. All right, here we go. Let's open up this vault.
Maybe some more secret stuff?
Let's see. Are we getting anything else new? Because honestly, we've been getting hit with a bunch of stuff already.
Ice peeled. What do we got?
Okay. We don't have that new Star Wars item just yet, but I'm sure we're going to find it at some point throughout this game. But for now, let's get out of here and test out these pulse rifles a little more.
And lightsabers. And I guess the blaster again. Okay, this place
has changed. I think it's just because the house is floating.
Yeah, I think it's just floating.
Crackshot's cabin. Hopefully there was nothing cool in there.
It's just a dodge there.
It doesn't look like it. All right, sorry, we just restarted our recording, but I managed to get my hands on the new junk rift. Let's give these bad boys a shot, hey?
You just got rebooted.
Hit him. Oh, it's not a Star Wars one. 100?
Oh, maybe it's like a chance.
Okay, I'm gonna try again.
This guy got a lightsaber.
Come on, do the lightsaber. Do the Star Wars. Nope, that is not a Star Wars item.
Oh my god. I'm remembering how bad this E11 blaster is.
Beast, by the way. Never mind.
In the balloon. He's weak. 30. He's so weak up top. I might just go. Please, gliding again.
I'm gonna pulse him. Come on. These things should be 100% accurate.
30.
Dead.
Nice.
Jeez, that was a little questionable.
Okay. Max, I see you.
I'm kind of sad that the secret Star Wars item wasn't the secrets. Wait, I got more. Hold on, maybe these will be it. But I mean, at the least, we've got junk rifts back. But it should be a skin, right? Like the Star Wars.
No, I think it's going to be, you know how junk rift changes randomly?
Yeah. So you think one of them will be a Star Wars?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I've done two so far and nothing good. But we're going to keep trying. Alrighty, here we go. We got a little bit of action here. What are we looking at? I'm going in with the pulse rifle. Well, these just been put down insta. I think they're all Luke's lightsabers, by the way. Every single one. They're just different colors? Yeah. Green, blue, okay.
Oh wait, they're just different variation of Luke's?
Yeah, it's just all Luke.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, I wanna see if I can get the secret Star Wars item. Here we go.
This guy's down. This guy's running.
It's just an AI. I wanna do it on a real player. I'm taking him out. Ooh, hold on. Legendary pulse rifle. This could be good. I wanna see how much damage this does with a headshot.
Okay, another long range. Dude, these blasters.
Ooh, here we go. Come over here, Jesse.
These things are just absolutely melting.
Wait, this guy just got knocked and his NPC's gonna res him. Which gives me the perfect opportunity. Oh no, it's not rezzing him. It's Chubby! 81 dink. Hello mate, where is your teammate? I'm trying to junk rip someone currently.
Oh, I'm getting shot up from Coney. Two guys. All right, dink. This guy's one HP, come on.
He's just dropping a building.
guy's over here. Dink. Oh my. Dude, I'm loving this blaster. They've chuck cannon.
Okay, hold on. This guy in here, I want to try and hit him with the new rift. I have to get at least one Elim with it.
All right, you are dead. We're
perfect. He's here. Come on. Star Wars item.
No.
Get it? I got a damn anchor. Holy. It launched him to me.
Maybe they're like rare to get. But these guys have chuck cannon and lightsabers.
Get him with a fat dink. 73. He's gone, Ski. Wait, hold on. Who's that over there?
Wait, he's raising in the bush. Lightsaber kill.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Later, buddy.
And I will definitely be taking the chug cannon. Thank you very much.
Also, we got a couple more leaks from this update. It is confirmed that the new season is going to be December 3rd, which is honestly super soon.
I think there was a lot of stuff saying it's about, like, nothing or nothingness. So I don't know what that means, but
getting our first leaks of the new chapter, it's looking good. Also, there's some new cool FNCS skins that are coming out, as well as like a, I think there was a challenge skin for a Pickle Rick backbling or something. Anyway, I've still got one junk rift left. If I don't get the Star Wars item, I'm not going to be happy about it. Hold on, never mind. Changing that to 3 junk rifts.
Oh, I see him. This dude's literally just crouching. He's still in
the... Jesse's glider is what the junk rift should be, right?
Yes.
That's...
Dude, the glider sounds...
Here, I'm going to box him, and I'm going to hit him with it. This is it.
The glider sounds crazy,
can't build here. Oh, he couldn't build the poor thing. Okay, well, I've captured him, and I've got a little bit of a present for him. Star Wars.
Oh,
it's just not coming. I mean, an anchor will do the job.
The anchor works.
Doing. You know what, Jesse? I have a feeling to finish this game, it's going to give it to us.
Imagine.
The ultra rare Star Wars junk rift. Coming.
50.
Yeah, let me hit him.
Oh, he's ready.
I'm doing it again. I'm making the trap box.
Here, I'm going to do a Star Wars ritual.
Oh, I can't build there. That's fantastic.
I'll block you.
Yeah, you just cover me.
Wait. Star Wars, lightsaber spin.
He's ready. Enjoy this on your noggin, mate.
Speeder?
No. Dude, we got a T-Rex, man. I don't know, Jesse. I just don't think it's in.
It's not.
We've got one more.
The trailer, but...
One more, and we have to do it for the last guy. We just gotta pray. Maybe if you give me a full Star Wars kit? I don't know.
Here you go. One of the last guys. I'm gonna lightsaber him.
Do it. I'll get him weak for you. Wait. Oh, you got that.
Oh, yeah. I got this. Little combo.
What's the last guy? All right. Here we go. The third. What? I don't even know what to call it. No, don't die. Okay. Come on. He's ready. Jesse, mate, pray.
Come on,
please. Star Wars. Oh, another T-Rex.
Go look
for one. Yes, I found some.
Okay, if this ain't it, I don't know what is.
Can I open this chest? I don't know why I didn't just open it normally. All right, got him. Let me come in from Storm real quick. And we have two. So maybe I just throw them both at the same time.
Yeah. For Beast. Go.
Wait. Oh no, this guy's moving different.
He's slippery.
Okay, he's ready.
Wait. My box.
Your box?
Right now.
Hold them.
There's a wolf in here.
Please. I'm throwing both. Star Wars, one of them.
Yes! Yes! We got it!
It missed. It missed because it is the size of a... I mean... Listen,
hey.
The 0.001% secret Star Wars item, we got it. And look, Jesse, we'll get the win with it. Ready? We're getting the win with the super OP Star Wars item.
I'm gonna farm it. No. It doesn't give mats.
Wow! It is broken!